Sure. This is 100% your fault.
Alright, well, I'm in the upside down.
Oh, get out of there.
So,
it's dark.
No.
Scary.
Oh.
Hello. You came out.
I'm going back in.
Oh, hi, Nancy. Just AFK, I know. Ooh, Nancy.
Really?
So safe. I think she blast mined it as well. Unless that's you.
Not me. There's no way she has that already. Even with the spare part, like I'm right now. Whoop.
Yeah, I see him. I see him. Of course he's after me. They all come after me. I know. Prepare to. Yeah, well, yeah, he's stalked. So, friggin' prepare for a face camp. Genra. Most of the time they do. Alright, he's walking away. Kick the generator, and the generator. Kick the pallet. And now he's done.
Alright, I'm gonna be the one popping this Jenny right here. Is anyone coming for you?
No. Nancy's running past the David on the generator. Oh, she's running straight towards me, though. Great. Okay, well. She's healing herself right next to me, dude. Take me off the hook. We're going to block her in. We're going to teach her a lesson. Block her in there. Oh, yeah, look at her now. Fuck you. Get away from me. No, get away from me. Stop sucking hoochie. You ain't helping. Yeah. What the hell?
It's all good. Grab David. You know I can wiggle.
He went back for this. So I'm coming to you. No idea what this moron is doing. Are you near the random, Nizzo?
No, I'm trying to set up the cure to fucking go get it.
Because I'm healing David. Fucking moving. Yeah.
All right, I'm going for random.
case with me.
He got me on some stupid shit.
Wait, did she just leave that Nancy alone?
Yeah. I'm gonna die if you let, if you guys keep on healing.
Fucking looking right at me.
Oh, Nancy actually woke up. And I got a banging toolbox on me, dude. Spare part green with a spool. It's by the exit. I'm angry.
Why? At who?
Not you guys. I'm just angry at the fucking ads and the other shit. I got tampon plate. I'm not angry. How many generators you guys have left?
Three.
We'll sit here and wait in patience. Chicken, get away. Adam's trying to concentrate. Adam, my cock's trying to fuck with you. I'm sorry. David King, 7%, remember that. As he gets nailed. And I'm not even watching, I can just hear the sound effects.
I can, but
I'll look back on a second.
That.
You wanted him to kill you and he just like, okay, go.
Yeah, I mean, you know, there was no point of even running at that point. You know, he freaking closed the hatch. I was like, all right, well, you know, I'm going to walk up to the door. If he's there, then that's that. But, you know, I guess.